In fact, Sanjay Jagdale joins us now on the phone line. Director, Mrs. Jagdale, if you could hear Mr. Srinivasan there, he has made that offer to you again, saying he'll wait till tomorrow. But tell us, in your words, what really happened at that meeting?
I just attended for a short time. I attended the meeting to convey my feelings and my decision that please accept my resignation and have somebody else who can handle the situation in a better way and who is capable of handling the situation.
Mr. Jagdale, Srinivasan Jain here. Do you believe what happened in this meeting was an absolute farce?
Frankly, I was there in the meeting for full time. I literally sat on video and I just attended because I wanted to convey and request the members of the working committee that please accept my resignation as it is. But since there are a lot of people, or most of the people are members of the committee are very senior people and who have been very close to me or I have been very close to them. They all unanimously requested both Ajay Sirke and me to take back the resignation. But our request was to please accept the resignation. But still they said we will wait for one more day, so we'll get back tomorrow. So we'll convey, although I feel I have conveyed my resignation to the working committee, but I'll again inform them tomorrow.
Why did you resign in the first place?
I have given the reason many times that basically what are the recent incidents during the some of the IPL matches and the way players or team support staff or the team management, some people in team management conducted themselves was very hurting, as it was hurting for all the cricket lovers. Millions of cricket lovers of this country. It was really hurting, and I thought this is not the game which I have seen, or I want to see, or I want to enjoy. And if I am unable to remove all those dirty things or wrong things which are taking place,
But Mr. Jagdale, then what has changed? You're saying that you will still give your decision tomorrow.
I conveyed my decision stays. I told them.
You're saying that the reasons you gave for your resignation, what has changed now that you're saying you'll still possibly consider till tomorrow?
They have said that we'll wait tomorrow, but I never said that I have changed the decision. I never said.
Right, Mr. Jagdale, thanks very much indeed for joining us.